never seen a bobsled team for Nigeria or any other country in Africa. But this year, all that changes. As these three young women become the first.
You can live in your own legacy. But you gotta start somewhere. You gotta open the door.
Put the hours in, put the work in. So I try so hard to be perfect. But sometimes it feels like a burden. Cause I still ain't shit with a person. But that's all, I'ma save you the detail. Therapy with a beat and a freestyle. Either way, look today, I'ma be well. Cause I never wanna let them see me fail.
Our goal is to create a legacy where people will never be limited by the fear of the unknown.